everyone, I'm Yi-Ying and I'm an intern from the Shopee Live Stream team. If you're interested for summer internship and what goes on behind the scenes of Shopee Live, I'll bring you along with me. Let's go! I'm starting off my day by working from home and meet my default work from home buddy. That's it. Say hi. Currently, I'm on my way to the office because we have a live stream at 12 PM later for Try Harder Duo. So yeah, I'm just walking.
Okay, so this is our studio. Let me access the building. Okay, so this is our OBS setup, but let's go into the main area. So as you can see, we have a lot of equipment here. I don't know what these are. Okay, this is our TV where we show the script to our host. And look at this. This is our new camera.
What do you call it?
It's very handsome.
Okay.
Handsome camera. Okay, and these are our lights. It's very expensive. And then this is where our host sits.
One screen.
Two screen. I think my favorite part of being a live stream team is the creativity freedom, because I'm allowed to do storyboards such as the Try Harder Duo that I've shown you just now. And also as interns, we have full control over ESG streams, which is called Enterprise Singapore. It's technically started by the government during COVID to help to give some funding to our local sellers so that they can launch on online platforms such as Shopee.
Yeah, we're gonna eat this for lunch.
Yeah.
It's quite sad,
actually. My colleague is on a budget, and this is from Shopee. That's from 7-Eleven. And this is mine, this is from Super Simple. And the oolong tea from our pantry. At Shopee, we also have our own utensils, so you don't need to go and grab those plastic ones. Hashtag safety proof. We are currently packing for our giveaway winners. This is the giveaway on Shopee Live feed, so please follow us on Shopee Live. Thanks. I'm writing a stay safe note for them. This is our other intern. Say hi to Alicia. Yes, okay, so she's wrapping one of our giveaway items too with her amazing skills. Thank you. Sending out our giveaway items on a trolley. Oh no, not trolley. Our chair. Let's go.
Hello.
Hi. Okay, yeah. Parts of working at Shopee, you get pushed back to your seat after delivering the ninja. I don't have time. Gabby.
Yes.
What do you think it takes to be a good Shopee Live host?
I think that you need to be energetic and you need to be able to convey to your audience and talk to your audiences and entertain!
Yes! So one of my favorite things after work is walking to this window and seeing the sunset. Honestly, for ESG interns like me, it doesn't really affect because a lot of our work can be done from home since most of our hosts are streaming from their own houses too. However, it does affect most of our OA stream, which is official accounts, because we still do have to come back to the studio to do our streaming. And because of the new phase 2 restrictions, there's a limit of the number of people allowed in the studio. Therefore, we cannot have as many people to come back to help. However, our team is very adaptable and we are adjusting well to it. Will I encourage anyone to join the Shopee live stream team and why? The answer is yes, because like what I said, the creativity, freedom, and especially if you're someone who loves content creation and also production, I think live stream is really a great place to join because you can get to know a lot of the things that goes on behind the scenes and the back end and what needs to be done to produce a successful live stream. And because live stream is really the rage right now in a lot of countries like China, and it's only starting to take off in Singapore, I think that this will be a great skill to have in your pockets. And yeah, if you are interested to join,
just apply, no harm. Okay, that comes to the end of this video of Day in the Life Shopee Livestream Intern. But before that, there's one giveaway question for you guys. It is, which livestream is your favorite and why? Better choose Kathleen. And anyways, thanks for following me around today, and I hope you guys like this video. Give it a like, share, and subscribe. Bye!